Max, Ronde de l'Isard stage winner, which means you like the mountains. Are you happy with the race profile today?
Yeah, for me it's a really nice profile. Some hard climbs from pretty much in the first hour already, so it'll be a hard race from the start. And the uphill finish should suit me really well, but we will see. I was sick before and I didn't ride my bike for almost a week, and then I did some good training and I think I feel good, but we will see today how the legs are. For me, no pressure.
Questo top 10 di ieri ti dà fiducia per la tappa di oggi?
Sì, sicuramente. Ieri era un po' un test di prova per vedere com'era la condizione. È andata bene, la squadra è forte, e ci siamo fatti trovare davanti. Io sto bene, oggi puntiamo a fare una bella tappa e sicuramente un arrivo interessante che delineerà un po' la classifica generale, quindi ci conto tanto di far bene oggi.
I think your contract for the World Tour already, does it mean you don't have as much pressure as other climbers ahead of today's stage?
Yeah, I think so. For me, having the contract really gives me rest. The pressure is now less for me because if I do not so good as I expected, next year is when it counts. But for sure, having the contract also means you have certain expectations. So, I'm confident I'm in a good shape. So for the climb today, I will see how far I can get. I think I can do a good job. But also, if today is not my day, there are more stages for me that I can do a good result.
You're a climber. You have climbed well in Italy at Giro d'Abruzzo with top champions already. Is today's stage suitable for you?
Yes, the stage of today is good for my type of rider. I think I can do a well stage. I am feeling good in the Giro, so I will go to try to stay the more in front as possible. So I think today could be a nice day.
Looking at the champions in cycling now, like Pogacar, Vingegaard, Van der Poel, the style of racing is to attack from very far out. Is that the way you want to become a rider as well, starting today?
I think that style is very unique, and we can really, it's entertaining also to watch. But we'll see. We have to also use the all the guys in the team, and we will see how we can play it. But it's a final climb today. It's probably the hardest, so I think that's where it's decided.
You've done a good time trial to start with. We have seen you very active in the climbs, or at least the last climb yesterday. Are you confident about today?
Yeah, I did a great start of Geo Next Gen, so it's pretty good. So today it's the first battle for the GC, so we will see what happens. But the team are strong and my legs are good, so we will see.